food gave me the shits.
Hey, you boss. So I said, give me my $42 back, you crooked ass motherfucker.
Attention next time.
Now, legit repo companies won't touch a job that's too risky or shady or weird. But we're not afraid to get our hands dirty. We don't need contracts or documentation. If a customer wants it back, we get it back. Cash up front, no questions asked. My friend Amanda just lost her bounty hunter license, and she's really good at finding things that don't want to be found. She's also a total badass, so be nice.
Hey, Amanda. Where's your crew?
They're all out on repo jobs. Got so many orders coming in, we can't keep up.
Then why don't you send some my way? I'll take care of them.
Sure. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, you can use that tow truck over there.
Sweet. Where should I start?
I'll send you the addresses. Just, you know, give me a call whenever you grab the goods.
Okay.
You tell that puta I've got better things to do.
So.
Yeah, boxing needs a comeback. I could go all day.
What's up? Can we move already? Good luck!
I got a few errands to run at the mall. You want to come with?
We're looking at 4 rooftop areas.
Any security?
Oh yeah, armed and dangerous. No mall cops here. Gotta make it quick. No time for window shopping.
You've got a pair on you.
I always had it. I'm done here. Heading to the next building.
All right, let's pick up the pace.
Oh, God!
I've lost them!
Second area is clear.
Copy that.
So why the hell am I on a countdown? As long as I get the job done, who cares how long it takes?
Who said you're the main event?
What do you mean?
Maybe I've got another team out there doing stuff.
So I'm what, a diversion?
Don't be offended. You're very good at it.
I don't fucking think so.
Stop now. You've got one more to go.
I'm good.
That's not gonna work. Use a satchel charge.
You motherfucker!
And we're done.
Nice work.
Did your other team get their shit done?
Like clockwork. We're all professionals here.
Nice pick. Here goes nothing.
Killing it out there, boss.
Better to kill it than be killed.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now. Or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
Playing with the high rollers now. You feel lucky?
Overlooking that.
You're under the gun up here. Five rooftops, lots of muscle. Action's all on you.
Fun times. Cleared the first rooftop. Moving on.
Keep an eye on the clock now.
Alright! Ah!
gonna hurt.
Oh, hell no!
Rooftop is clear.
Good. Keep moving.
So why does a telecom company have armed guards?
They're protecting valuable assets.
Yeah, but we're talking about a small army here.
The army's bigger than you think.
For what? Selling phones and data plans, right?
Stakes are high. No one likes to lose.
All clear on this rooftop.
Two areas left.
Yeah!
Did you think you could hurt me?
You've got one more to go.
Fun times.
This is gonna hurt.
I'm good. That's the last one.
Good game. You cleaned him right out.
Still don't know what the fuck's going on here.
As long as we win, who cares?
Thank you. that truck? Looks like these guys got too close to the green stuff. Okay, truck, don't blow up on me. Dan, we sprung a leak.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
I'm on my way.
Boss dragged in.
Oh. Yeah, too easy.
Mine, now!
Get out of here!
This is KSIPR 90.5.
Jackpot. Bingo.
Bullshit.
Cha-ching. Thanks for warming the seat for me.
I can't believe how much the
idea.
I can't believe this!
That'll do. Hey.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Gang warfare reached a new height in Santo Ileso when the Saints stormed the Bikini Lagoon Casino, headquarters of the internationally wanted criminal known as the Nawali. The altercation involving a VTOL and a helicopter left the Nawali and all his associates dead, and the Saints the undisputed rulers of the Santo Ileso underground. This has been Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Our business, not yours.
I'm going after your mama. Oh, you're gonna die now.
No surprise there.
The fuck?
Shit in the gas station.
Tell me fucking story! Shit! You're out of cover!
Interesting.
This is British. Idiot spirits think they're kindred. Model low crime rate in the village. Model race, model hate, model village. It feels like the village is a pillage. Still someone's making a killing.
They had no chance.
clowns around like this one time mix soul. Always shine cause I got the high bro.
I'm really enjoying
you
this.
You think you can lay low? Roll up on your ass like Hawaii Bible. Mac out
to
my
dress
in my candle. I forget the moment nigga just passed the Cisco. Yo, take a trip.
Ride shotgun again. I have unfinished business with Los Panteros, sabes?
You're really doing this, huh?
Yup. Panteros need to know who they fuck with. They come! I taught them a lesson they won't soon forget!
Some fools gotta learn the hard way.
You're all down now!
They messed with the wrong guy!
So you got your revenge?
This ain't about revenge! It's about respect! And no matter who you work with in this world, respect holds it all together!
So why did you throw me to the curb when I first met you?
Respect doesn't mean give you a handout. You have to earn it. And it looks to me like you did all right. You're a good shot, you're making a name for yourself, and you did it all without my help!
There was a day when my name alone would scare them shitless. Come on, let's raise hell.
Hope you're gonna start shit?
Ah! They really thought they could fuck with me, no?
This just turned up.
They're bringing out the big dogs now.
Fuck you!
I'm teaching a master class here! Take notes!
Fun times.
Y'all wanna do business, right? This is how I do business!
Feel that too?
Not fuck with my bread and butter. Let me give you some advice. Never let them forget who you are.
Don't think you'll need to worry about that anytime soon.
Nope, not after today. Thanks for riding shotgun.
We're not out of it yet.
Well, they should have respected their elders.
You hit a fucking bandera?
I'm not too old to bust some heads! They won't catch me, Slippy! Gonna need new buyers after this shitstorm! You earned your pay on this job! Those bateros can go straight to hell! I think they learned their lesson! Vidalgo, brace yourself! We're getting the fuck out of here!
You're less of an asshole than I thought you were.
Don't be so sure! You ever fuck me over? Yee, Allah, I'm coming for you!
Hey, the feeling's mutual. Vehicle now.
The one Kev sent, right?
Yeah. What's the gig?
Ever hear of Atcha?
The review app?
That's the one. I need you to leave some bad reviews.
I don't know what Kev told you, but I don't come cheap. Anyone can leave a shitty review.
It's not the review I'm paying you for. It's what comes after.
Oh?
The targets on my list have some heavy hitters in their corner. You leave anything lower than 5 stars, they'll come out swinging. The lower the review, the harder they hit.
Now we're talking. Count me in.
The Saints have the best looking church in town.
I'm commandeering your vehicle.
Dateline, Santo, Ileso. Investigation continues into the theft of the Hummingbird Codex, stolen from...
I don't have all that.
That's a direct hit. Get ready for the idols.
I'm good.
Get lit up!
You are in for a world of pain. And that's the game.
Saints could use a good workout.
Leave and forget you saw anything.
Plant-based protein.
I'm good.
Come any closer and you'll regret it.
I'm better than this shit.
I better run! I'm gonna light you off!
You'll be fucking sorry!
Perfect. Oh, not again. Gotta find that truck.
the fuck is in those barrels?
Just about do it. Why don't you come on up here and we'll talk business?
Chinga tu madre.
Big fat note to this.
Well, that should just about do it. You found the last truck and we're all full up.
So now we go out and find more customers?
Nope. We blackmail the ones we already have. Those big greedy corporations have deep pockets.
Blackmail? What for?
For illegal waste disposal. We have all the evidence we need right here.
Oh, yeah. And maybe next time, they'll drive their own damn trucks to the dump.
I gotta go get my eyebrows waxed.
The Saints have really been pushing out Los Panteros.
It. You've got idols headed your way.
Happy with that?
take these tools on with me.
Now, get out of hand!
You can take the idols out, but you can't dress them up.
It's that new gang.
I won't stand for that.
Happy with that.
You just hit an officer.
I never joined up with those damn...
What is holding us up?
I just feel more raw when I...
There you are.
You up for a casino heist?
Sure, but the front door is awfully small for a helicopter.
Fortunately for us, the money's on the outside, stacked in a container. It's a clear grab, but you gotta be quick.
Deal me in. Which casino are we hitting?
All of them. Four targets. Dealer's choice.
I'm approaching Aces High. I've got the cash. I'm heading back.
Steady as she goes.
Don't spend it all in one place.